Stand behind your block.
Make sure that all of those athletes are ready. If not, leave a yellow flag upward. Station 3, same thing. When they're ready, leave a white flag upward. That will tell the starter when they're ready to run. We're not ready at station 2. We're ready at 1, 2, and 3. This is starter, they're all yours.
On your mark.
Well, good start. This the record in the meet of champs is 48-74, Rio Grande City. It's a record that this young lady will be running at. Afedia. Who's that? No. This is Mackay. Sofia Flores running the anchor for Mackay. We have a yellow flag at the, you need to take the infraction to the finish line. Make sure you know what lane it was. Curb judge, take the infraction to the finish line. Make sure you know what lane it was. The results are on the scoreboard. Top six teams to the awards please area. Results from the scoreboard. Top six teams to the awards area, please.
Go ahead, set up your block, come in, take your one now. Stand behind your block, please.
800 meter runner, girls division, please check in. 800 meter runners, girls division, heat one, please check in. You must have hip numbers. 800 meter runners, girls, running two heats. You must have hip numbers. Please pick them up. Curb judges, you should have in lane one, Roma. Lane two, Palmview. Lane three, Harlingen. Lane 4, Pioneer, fastest qualifier at 42.65. Lane 5, Vela. Lane 6, Mackay. Lane 7, TSJ North. Lane 8, McKellen Memorial. The running record set by Arlington South at 42.54. We will need to give out this awards, and then we tell you what, we'll start the race when you're ready. Starter. Curb Judge 1 is ready. Guard judge 2. Not ready at station 3. Station 2, we need a white flag that you're ready. Okay, ready at 2. Station 3, not ready. Relay teams, I will give out the awards immediately after this race. Please get to the awards area. Ready to run, Mr. Starter. Run them.
On your mark.
Okay, we have Roma, Palmview, Harlingen, Pioneer, fastest qualifier 42.65, Vela, Mackay, Yezre North, McCallum Memorial. Meet record in the event 42.54. Pioneer currently your Valley's best in the event, running lane number four. Pioneer. Results of the girls 400 meter relay. Sixth place, Mercedes. Fifth place, Pioneer at 50.96. Fourth place, La Feria. At 50.35. On the podium, third place, Harlingen South. On the podium, Harlingen South. At 50.31. Second place, Los Fresnos. At 50.13. Any winner, Mackay, winning time 49.16. The top three teams, excuse me, the top six teams in the boys 400 meter relay. Results are posted on the scoreboard. We need the top six teams, boys division, to the podium, please. It's also the boys 400 meter relay. 6th place, Edinburgh Vela at 43.46. 5th place, Mackay, 43.43. Roma's in 4th place at 43.43 also. On the top of the podium, 3rd place, McAllen Memorial at 43.27. 2nd place, Arlington High School at 43.19. Any winner? Sherilyn Pioneer, winning time 42.72.
On your mark.
This is heat one of two in the girls' 800 meter run. Girls will be running at a record set by Amity Ebart, Westlake High School, at 2 minutes 13.10, record set in 2019. Lila Los Fresnos in the lead group there. Myra Sandoval, Edinburgh. And Cameron Mejia, McKellen Memorial. Lila Martinez, Destiny Duran. Boys, 800 meter runners, heat one and two, you should be picking up your hip numbers. 800 meter runners, boys division, pick up your hip numbers. First call, 100 meter hurdles. Girls division, be followed by the 110s. Thank you.
On your mark.
This is heat number two, girls 800. Wearing bib number one will be Aneli Rocha, Mekhi. Currently second on your Valley's Best list. This is Aneli Rocha, Mekhi. Early leader. Mia Picasso, Santa Maria. Again, meet record in the event, 213.10. Set by Emily Ebart, Weslaco. The Valley record, Margarita Salinas, PSJ High School, 208.5, back in 1981. Two-time state champion. We're at 140. On schedule to run in the 210, 211 range, possibly. We're at 2 minutes. Gianelli Rocha. 210. Mia Picasso Santa Maria for second. She's a state qualifier from last year, double A division. This is heat one, boys division, 800 meter run. You have to have all the hurdles. Girls, 100 meter hurdles to check in. You will not be wearing hip numbers. Your check-in will be on the northwest side of the stadium. Boys, 110s, you'll be in the same area. Heat one of the boys, 800 meter run. Running a record set by Rene Rodriguez of Edinburgh High School. Back in 1992, he ran a 1 minute 53.44. Results of the girls 800 on the scoreboard. We need the top six to the awards area, please. Top six girls on the scoreboard, 800 meter run, please report to the awards area. Quiet at the start, guns up.
On your mark. Stand up. Okay, here we go again. On your mark.
And this is heat number one, boys, 800 meter run. Girls, top six, they were on the scoreboard. You must be at the awards area. I will be giving out this award immediately after this race, which will be in about a minute and a half. This is Jacob Rees, Idea Mission College Prep. Kyle Trentham, head coach Elsa in the group. Kevin Perales, Brownsville Veterans Memorial. 58 for lap one. Again, the meet record in the event, meetup champions, 1 minute 53.44. Rene Rodriguez, Edinburgh High School. This is David de la Garza of Edinburgh, your leader, coming around the curve. Kyle Trentham at Couch Elsa. And we got a race. De la Garza. Results of the girls 800 meter run. Sixth place, Emma Gaither, Pioneer, 227.09. Fifth place, Cameron Mejia, McAllen Memorial, 227.01. Fourth place, Myra Sandoval, Edinburgh, at 226.16. Correction, please. Sixth place, Rihanna Quintanilla, Edinburgh Vela, 222.35. Fifth place, Tia Martinez, West Lacoise, at 220.19. Fourth place, Naya Gracia, Brownsville Veterans, at 220.14. On the podium, third place, Isabella Vasquez, Los Fresnos, at 219.70. Second place, Mia Picasso, Santa Maria, at 219.24. Any winner, Yaneli Rocha, Mack High, winning time, 2 minutes, 16.61. On the podium, young ladies.
On your mark.
Jackson Altman, McAllen, current leader. Jesus Rodriguez, Conomedius, currently in second. And meet record in the event, 153.44, Renato Rodriguez, Edinburgh. earning your belly's best in this event. Jackson Altman, Mackay, Diego Pena, Ernie Arvelli's best, Memorial. Next scheduled event, girls 100 meter hurdles, followed by the boys 110 meter hurdles. Those two groups should be at the start area. Results on the scoreboard. Results of the 800 meter run on the scoreboard. We need the top six to the awards area, please. I'd like to present the top six before the first race in the hurdles. Coaches, if you can get them to the awards area, please. Top six, boys, 800 meter run. We need the top six boys to the podium, please. We want to present these awards before the 100 meter hurdles. Results of the boys 800 meter run. Sixth place, Fabian Rees, Edinburgh, 159.29. Fifth place, David Suniga, Pioneer, 159.22. Fourth place, Mario Luna, Rembrandt, 159.19. On the podium, Jesus Rodriguez in third place of Economides at 156.57. Second place, Diego Pena, PSA Memorial at 156.06. And your winner, Jackson Altman, Mackay, winning time, 1 minute, 54.66, a New Valley's best. Congratulations, Mr. Jackson. That's a school record, Mackay school record. On the track, girls 100 meter hurdles, running a record set by Leah Brown. Economides at 14.26. Middle of the track, lane four, Adriana Luna, Mackay, fastest qualifier at 14.89. Guns up at the start, Guns up, quiet at the start.
On your mark. Set.
Diana Luna, Mac High, your Valley's best. Leading that group. Set the hurdles to the correct height, which will be 39.8. Three from the very bottom up. Make sure they're in the correct color. And the boys 110s. Lane four will have Ociel Cantu, PSJ High, your fastest qualifier at 15.16. Lane one, Christopher Gonzalez, Raymondville. Lane two, Sergio Briones, Vela. Lane three, Daniel Soto, PSJ Memorial. Lane five, Hector Suarez, PSJ Memorial. Lane six, Sky M. Duran, Harlingen South. Lane 7, Mason Vela, Keller Memorial. Lane 8, Devon Caballero, Edinburgh Vela. Currently, your Valley's best in the event is Hector Suarez of PSJ Memorial at 1470. It will be in lane five. Ociel Cantu second in the Valley currently at 1482. It will be in lane four. Mason Vela currently third in the Valley at 1489. He will be running in lane number seven. Guns up at the start. Quiet, please, at the start.
On your mark. Set.
I'm up here, I believe Hector Suarez, PSJ Memorial. Hurdles off the track. Set him all the way down to the lowest level in preparation of the 300-meter hurdles girls division. They go down all the way. Make sure that they click.
Next
Next scheduled race will be the 100-meter dash. At 7:25. We need the girls 100-meter hurdlers to the podium, please. Top six. Results of the girls 100-meter hurdles. The boys' results are on the scoreboard. We need the top six to the awards podium. Girls, 100-meter hurdles. You should be at the podium, please. Results of the girls, 100-meter hurdles. Sixth place, Kaylee Andrade, Edinburgh North, 17:48. Fifth place, Emily Ramos, Port Isabel, at 16:78. Fourth place, Mia Corrado, Canamides, at 15.94. On the podium, the top three. Third place, Leila Galvan, Los Fresnos, at 15.79. Second place, Alana Roquette Harlingen, at 15.32. And in first place, at the top of the podium, Dariana Luna, Mekhi, winning time, 14.68, a New Valley's best, improving on her 14.70. Boys' results already were posted on the scoreboard. We need the top six boys to the podium, please. Boys, 110-meter high hurdles. First call, 100-meter dash. Please check in. You will be running at 7:25. We need the top six hurdlers, boys. Post it on the scoreboard to the awards area, please. Results of the boys, 110-meter high hurdles. Sixth place, Sergio Briones, Vela, 15:60. Fifth place, Christopher Gonzalez, Raymondville, at 15.55. Fourth place, Skyam Duran, Arlington South, at 15.49. On the podium, third place, Osiel Cantu, PSJ High, at 15.20. Second place, Mason Vela, Cal Memorial, 15.11. Any winner, Hector Suarez, PSJ Memorial, winning time, 14.90. On the track, girls 100-meter dash. Direct your attention to the 100-meter dash girls. Lane 4, Sofia Flores, fastest qualifier from McAllen at 12:09. Girls will be running a record set by Faith Franklin, Harlingen High School, at 11.99. This race we will have Lila Puente, La Feria in lane 1, lane 2, Sia Casas, Vela, Lane 3, Sophie Romero, Sadie Moreno, Westlaco. Lane 5, Sarah Sanusi, Harlingen. Samara Rodriguez Rivera will be in 6. Jamie Flores, Mercedes in 7. Ely Chavez, lane 8 from Sherland. Quiet at the start, guns up.
On your mark.
Sia Casas Vela, I believe, lane number 2. On the track, boys, 100-meter dash. We run into a record set by Jose Garcia, Harlingen, state champion in 19, at 10.62. Lane 1 will have Giovanni Viasana, Edinburgh. Lane 2, Jaden Fuentes, BJ North. Lane 3, Samuel Enriquez, Mackay. Lane 4, Jaime Lopez, PSGA, fastest qualifier at 10.93. Lane 5, Diego Rodriguez, Roma. And lane 6, Javier Rodriguez, Ghana. Lane 7, John Garcia, Westlaco. Lane 8, Fabian Garcia, San Benito. Results of the girls 100 on the scoreboard. We need the top six to the awards area. Top six to the awards area. Boys 100, currently your valley's best is Diego Rodriguez of Roma at 10.77. He will be running in lane number 5. Guns up at the start. Quiet at the start, please.
On your mark.
Jaime Lopez, BSJA High School. And he has to keep running because he's got a baseball game. Results of the boys 100 on the scoreboard. Top six to the awards area, please. Top six to the awards area. girls, 4x2, 800 meter relay girls, you should be checking in with the clerk of the course on uniform check before they line you up on the track. Boys, you follow the girls. You need to check in with the clerk of the course for uniform check. You do not need hip numbers for this race, and they will line you up on the track. We need the top six boys to the awards area on the 100 meter dash before we run the first heat of the 800 meter relay. Results of the boys 100 meter dash. Sixth place, Giovanni Viasana, Edinburgh, 11:56. Fifth place, John Garcia, Westlaco, at 11:35. Fourth place, Jaden Fuentes, PSJ North, at 11:25. On the podium, third place, Javier Rodriguez of Roma, of Dana, at 11:12. Second place, Diego Rodriguez, Roma, at 11 flat. On the podium, gentlemen. Any winner, Jaime Lopez, PSJ High School, winning time 10.91. And he just played a baseball game a few hours ago. All right, curve judges, 800 meter relay. First handoff will be from the furthest markers away. Not the gold, but the next color. First handoff will be from the furthest markers away, away from the direction of running. So make sure that you line up those athletes in that in those colors. So it'll be the green color in that area. That's where the first handoff is going to occur. Curve judges in the same area. The last handoff will be from the goal. They're moving back. Curve judges in station one. First handoff. Those girls are ready. Raise a white flag, please. Make sure they're in the correct position.
Four by two will start at 7:40. Final call for the boys 4x2 meter relay. Final call. Please check in with the clerk of the course. Lane assignments. In lane one, Edinburgh. Lane two, McAllen Memorial. Lane three, Edinburgh Vela. Lane four, McAllen High. Lane five, Los Fresnos. Lane six, La Jolla Palmview. Lane seven, Westaco. Lane eight, La Feria. Meet record from 2018 was 1:44.28 from Westaco back in 2018. Curve judges, when ready. Curve judge one, we have white flags. We're ready at one. We're on standby with two. After the conclusion of this race, we will be in a rolling schedule. So attention to all fans, coaches, and athletes who will be on a rolling schedule after the completion of the 4x2 meter relay. Curve judge one, do we have a white flag up? We're clear at one. Curve judge two, please hold the flag up so we can see that we're clear at two. We're clear at two. Run him, Mr. Starter.
On your mark. Set.
Clear at one. There's a La Feria on the outside. Mack High in lane 4, Los Fresas in lane 5. This is Mack High. Mack High. Mack High. Los Fresnos. Aperia. Curve judges, you should have in lane 1, in the boys division, Harlingen, lane 2, Weslaco, lane 3, Rio Grande City, lane 4, Edinburgh Vela, fastest qualifier, 130.5, lane 5, Palmview, lane 6, Weslaco East, lane 7, Pioneer, lane 8, Mack High. Line them up, same way as the girls. Make sure that all lanes are prepared. Ask when all of them say yes, put a white flag up. Keep it upward for the starter to be able to see. Station 2 on the home side. Car judge on the home side, both of you. We need to have a white flag upward before we can start a race. They're ready to run, Mr. Starter. Right at the start, guns up.
On your mark.
Curve judges, for your information, you cannot be carrying a conversation while these races are going on. It is your responsibility to be looking for infractions. We need the top six teams in the girls' division to the awards area, please. Top six teams. Please report to the awards area. The awards will be given immediately after this race. Lane one, Harlingen. Westlaco. Results of the girls 800 meter relay. Sixth place, Westlaco at 147.54. Fifth place, Edinburgh at 147.32. Fourth place, McKellen Memorial at 146.98. On the podium, third place, Vela at 146.88. On the podium, ladies. Second place, Los Fresnos at 144.87. And a winner, Mack High, 1:43.06, a new Meet of Champions record. Results of the boys 800-meter relay posted on the scoreboard. We need the top six to the podium, please, to the awards area. Top six to the awards area, please. Okay, we need the top six boys teams to the awards area 800 meter relay. The awards will be presented immediately after the 400 meter dash girls division. On the track, girls 400 meter dash. This is one of the featured races of the day. Direct your attention to lane number four, Faith Franklin, Harlingen High School. Ran a 55.53 to qualify, a meet record. She is currently the fastest in the 400 meter dash at 53.02. In Texas, indoor 400 meter dash. She's a valley record holder also at 53.02.
Stand behind your blocks, please. Stand behind your blocks.
Other young ladies running. Lane one, Yasmin Bernabe, San Benito, Naya Gracia, Mission Betts. Lane three, Nicola Diaz, Rembrandt. Samara Rodriguez Rivera will be in five. Ian Mason, Bella in six. Mia Pugh, Westlaco in seven, and Mia Picasso, Santa Maria in eight. Guns up, quiet at the start.
On your mark. Set.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is another young lady that is favored to win the state championship. Faith Franklin, Arlington High School. We're at 35. Bring it in, ladies and gentlemen. This is the best in the state currently in the 400 meter dash. 50. An official from up here, 53-2. Boys, 400 meter relay. West Laco East, sixth place at 132.03. Edinburgh Vela for fifth at 131.83. Pioneer at 131.69 for fourth. On the podium, La Jolla Palmview at 131.32. Second place, West Laco at 130.99. Any winning team, Arlington High School at 1 minute 30.89. Hurdle setters, hurdle engineers, be prepared to put hurdles after the race is over. Meter dash, you'll have in lane four, Saul Ramirez, West Laco, fastest qualifier at 49.69. Meet record in the event, 47.64, René Rodriguez of Edinburgh in 1992. Lane one, we have Fabian Garza of Sherlin. Lane two, Jackson Altman, McMackay. Jorge Briones, Sherlin will be in three. Lane five, Angel Rodriguez, Pioneer. Lane six, Anthony Martinez, Los Fresnos. Jared Cavazos, Memorial will be in, Memorial in seven. Jacob Molina, Vela, lane eight. Guns up at the start, quiet please.
On your marks.
We need the top six girls in the 400 meter dash at the podium, please. Awards will be presented immediately after this race, about 45 seconds from now. Saul Ramirez, West Laco, Angel Rodriguez, Pioneer. Results of the girls 400 meter dash. Sixth place. Naya Gracia, Brownsville Vets at 59.80. Fifth place, Nicole Arias, Rembrandt, 59.69. Fourth place, Mia Pugh, Westlaco at 59.53. On the podium, third place, Samara Rodriguez, Rivera at 58.61. Second place, Iman Mason Vela at 58.09. And your winner, Faith Franklin, Harlingen High School, winning time 53.53, a new Meet of Champions record. She said it, she set the previous one yesterday. Need the 100-meter hurdler, 300-meter hurdlers to please check in. This is a final call. Check in at the, with the start. It would be on the southeast corner of the stadium. Boys, 300-meter hurdles, check in at the same area, southeast corner of the stadium. What's up? First call, 200-meter dash. Results of the boys 400 on the scoreboard. We need the top six to the awards area. Top six to the awards area.
Stand up, Lady Six. On your mark. Set.
This is the girls' 300-meter hurdles. Running at a meet record set by Leah Brown of Economides at 43.24. Fastest qualifier, Diana Luna, neck high, running out of lane number four at 46.68. Lane three, Roquette. Lane six, Corrado. Results of the boys 400-meter dash. Jackson Altman and McCallan at sixth place at 51.21. Fifth place, Jorge Briones, Sherlin at 50.85. Fourth place, Jared Cavazos, McCallum Memorial at 50-60. On the podium, third place, Anthony Martinez, Los Fresnos at 50.27. Second place, Saul Ramirez, Westlaco at 50.06. And your winner, Angel Rodriguez, Pioneer, winning time, 49.72. .4972 is a new Valley's best. On the track, girls. .300-meter hurdles.
On your marks. Set.
The boys 300-meter hurdles running at record set by Randy Bermeja Harlingen at 36.75 back in 2012. Fastest qualifier, Christopher Gonzalez out of lane four from Raymondville at 39.69. Hector Suarez on the inside, Mason Vela on the outside. We need the top six girls 300-meter hurdles to the podium, please. Top six girls 300-meter hurdles to the podium. Third and final call, 200-meter dash, girls division. Please report to the middle of the football field, 50-yard line, closest to the track. Clerk of the course will be in that area. Results of the girls 300-meter hurdles. Sixth place, Leila Galvan. Los Fresnos at 48-86. Fifth place, Kaylee Andrade, Edinburgh North at 47-82. Fourth place, Frederica Gongora of Sherlyn, 45-79. Second place, third place, Dariana Luna, Mackay at 44-70. On the podium, please. Second place, Alana Roquette, Harlingen at 43-97. It's a PR for her. And your winner, Herminia Corrado, Canamires, winning time, 43.75. Top three finishers there go 1, 2, 3 on the Valley's Best list. Herminia Corrado, number one in the 300 meter hurdles as of today, 43.75. If you're wondering where the Valley's Best is coming from because the newspapers are not putting it out there, I keep up with the Valley's Best on a week-to-week basis. If the mythical standings were to be put out tonight, it would have Pioneer and the boys as number one team in the Valley and Mackay and the girls as number one team in the Valley. You might want to call your newspapers and do some of that.
Stand up, lane three. On your mark.
Sia Casas Bella, fastest qualifier at 25-28, winning the 200. On the track, boys 200 meter dash. Meet record in the event, Rey Ramirez, Rio Grande City, currently the athletic director. 21-44 back in 1986. Rey Ramirez, a state champion in the 200. fastest qualifier in the event today, lane 4, Jaime Lopez, Piez de High, at 22:46. Lane 1 will have Caleb Moreno, La Jolla. Lane 2, Alexis Alvarado, Mission. Lane 3, Diego Rodriguez, Roma. Lane 5, Javier Rodriguez, Donna. Lane 6, John Garcia, Westlaco. Lane 7, Ryan Vallejo, PSJA. Lane 8, Jose Vega, Sherilyn.
On your marks.
Jaime Lopez, ESJA High School. run will require hip numbers. Girls, heat number one, girls 1600 meter run, you must have your hip numbers. Girls running the first heat of the 1600 meter run, get your hip numbers, please. Girls running the second heat of the 1600 meter run, you follow them. You follow the first heat. Boys, 1600 meter runners, make plans, get in the 10th area to pick up your hip numbers. Results of the 200s posted on the scoreboard. Boys, 200 on the scoreboard. We need to have the top six of the awards area, please. Top six boys in the 200 posted on the scoreboard to the awards area, please. Results of the boys 200-meter dash. Sixth place, Caleb Moreno, La Jolla, 23.66. Fifth place, Alexis Alvarado, Mission, at 23.20. Fourth place, Jose Vega, Sherland, 23.20. On the podium, Jose John Garcia, Westlaco, at 22.88. On the podium, gentlemen. Second place, Diego Rodriguez of Roma at 22.47. Any winner, double winner tonight, Jaime Lopez, PSJ High School, winning time 22.03.
On your mark.
Boys, 3,200-meter runners, make sure that you pick up your hip numbers. There'll be two heats of 1,600-meter run. On the track, this is heat one of two, girls 1600 meter run. They're running a record set by Trisha Terry of McAllen Memorial at 5 minutes 1.09. This record set way back in 2009. Results of the boys 300-meter hurdles. Sixth place, Dylan Goodson, McAllen Memorial, 40-36. Fifth place, Noah Huerta, Harlingen, 40-31. Fourth place, Ociel Cantu, PSJ High, 39-29. On the podium, Christopher Gonzalez, Raymondville, at 38-84. Second place, Mason Vela, McAllen Memorial, at 38-82. Any winner, Hector Suarez, winning time 38.35. For PHA Memorial coaches, boys coaches, that is an all-time PSJA ISD 300-meter hurdle record. For your track fans, Atascocita at the track meeting going on in Houston, Atascocita, which is in the Woodlands area, just ran a national record in the 400-meter relay for boys at 38.92. Duncanville, the state champion in football, finished second at 39.65. The first time in Texas that two teams go under 40 in the same race.
On your mark.
Boys, 1,600-meter runners, heat one and two. Make sure you have your hip numbers. Your event follows. And heat number one, you need to be checking in with the clerk of the course really soon. We're at 68 for lap one. This is the girls' 1,600-meter run. Running record set by Trisha Terry, McCallum Memorial, 5:01.09.
There you go, Lo. Keep moving forward. Don't stay stuck.
Again, in this race, scheduled to run and wearing bib number one, San Juanita Leal of Edinburgh North. Young lady won the Texas Relays last year in the 3,200-meter run. She won the 1,600 at the state meet and the 3,200. She is the Valley record holder. .221 at the half. Yasmin Guerra, we're in bib number one from CJ Southwest. I believe it's Dana Rojas Vasquez, Mekhi, and Liana Navarro in the group. Coming up the gun lap, San Juanita Leal, Edinburgh North. You're at 3:37. And a meet record at 5:01. Trisha Terry from McCallum Memorial. Juanita Leal, we're at 4 minutes. She's ahead of record pace at the 5:01 record set since 19. 1989, I believe. We're at 4:30. Ladies and gentlemen, if you can clap, it is advisable. This is the best in the valley ever, in the 1600 and the 3200. She ran in the low 451s. What do we have here? Yasmin Guerra. Who's the other one? Dana Rojas Vasquez and Yasmin Guerra, Southwest. Results of the 1600 meter run girls division on the scoreboard. We need the top six to the awards area, please. Results of the girls 1600 meter run on the scoreboard. Top six to the awards area, please. Heat one, boys, 1600 meter run. It's scheduled to run two heats. Meet record in the event, Richard Longoria of Henna at 412.74, way back in 1980. Guns up, quiet at the start.
On your mark.
We need to have the 1600 meter relay teams, girls and boys, number four runner. You must have a hip number. Attention coaches and athletes, 1600 meter relay team, girls and boys, fourth runner, you must have a hip number. Pick it up, please. Again, coaches and athletes, 1600 meter relay teams must pick up a hip number, runner number four. Coaches and athletes, 1600 meter relay teams, girls and boys, you must pick up your hip numbers, runner number four. We need the top six girls to the podium. I will be presenting the awards for the 1600 meter run. Please report to the podium. Results of the girls 1600 meter run. Casey Salazar in sixth place from La Villa at 521.92. Fifth place, Kenzie Ramirez, Mekhi, 518.86. Fourth place, Liana Navarro, La Feria at 517.78. On the podium, third place, Dana Rojas Vasquez, Mekhi at 508.91. Second place, Yasmin Guerra, PSA Southwest at 508.04. Any winner? San Juanita Leal, Edinburgh North, winning time 4 minutes 52.79, a new Meet of Champions record. Zachary Lamar, Arlington. Third and final call, heat number two, 1600 meter run, boys division. Again, running record set by Richard Longoria of Brownsville Hanna at 4 minutes 12.74. That record set in 1980. Some of the runners watch here, wearing number one, Alexis Rodriguez, Edinburgh North. Number two, Anthony Morales, La Feria. Number three, Armando Morales, La Feria. Those are the twins that won earlier. Wearing big number four, Juan Miguel Agniaga, Ercach Elsa. Big number five, Octavian de la Serna, Westlake East. Wearing number six, Yair Martinez, Economides. Jesus Rodriguez of Economides will be wearing seven. Evan Torres of La Feria will be wearing number eight. We will have 16 runners in this group. Quiet at the start, guns up.
On your mark.
Also. Okay. Edinburgh North, Alexis Rodriguez. Coming up to Gunlap. And Adriano Gonzalez, West Coast East. Running 1-2. Alexis Rodriguez, Edinburgh North, currently your Valley's best at 418.7. We're at 4 minutes. Alexis Rodriguez, Edinburgh North. Adriano Gonzalez, West Loco East for second. And then we have a Matt Rush for third. Unofficial from way up here, 416.1. Improving on his Valley's best. Results of the boys' 1600 meter run posted on the scoreboard. We need the top six to the awards area. Boys' 1600 meter run, top six to the awards area, please. Final race in the girls' division, 1600 meter relay. We need to have a curb judge at the break point. Hopefully, you can put some cones so that they on all of the lanes, so that these athletes will be going to lane one. The second person will be going to lane one at your mark. This will be the second person that will be going to lane one. We have in lane one Pioneer, lane two Westlaco, lane three McKellen Memorial, lane four Harlingen. Fastest qualifier in a meet record 354.94. Lane 5, Mackay. Lane 6, Vela. Lane 7, Los Fresnos. Lane 8, San Benito. Currently, your Valley's best, Arlington High School at 354.94. Curve judges, your assignment on this is to be in the curves, about 50 meters apart, especially for second, third, and fourth runners, because there will be some close running.
Take your run out, ladies. Go ahead, take your run out, please.
I will give out the 1600 meter run boys division immediately when the gun goes off. Guns up, let's start. Quiet, please.
On your mark. Set.
Results of the boys 1600 meter run. Sixth place, Jesus Rodriguez, Canamitas at 430.21. Fifth place, Armando Morales, La Feria, 425.92. Fourth place, Anthony Morales, La Feria, 425.73. On the podium, please. Third place, Roel Rodriguez, McCallum Memorial, 425.69. Second place, Adriano Gonzalez, West Lacoise at 419.14. Any winner, Alexis Rodriguez, Edinburgh North, winning time, 4 minutes, 16.50. Lane 3, Westlaco. Lane 4 is McCallum. Lane 3 is McCallum Memorial. Lane 4 is Harlingen. It will be breaking. Put that flag upward, please, so they can see you. This is Harlingen on the inside, Mackay on the outside. We're under 4 minute pace. Mackay, Harlingen. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Mackay in the lead and closing very fast. Faith Franklin. Four years from now, this is not just a prediction, you might be seeing this young lady running in the Olympics. She will be running for Vanderbilt University. Faith Franklin, Harlingen High. Might be Anneli Rocha at McKay. Both teams under 4 minutes. Final results on the scoreboard. We need the top six to the awards area, please. Final results on the scoreboard. We need the top six to the awards area, please. Boys, 400 meter relay, the final race of the night. We'll have in lane one, La Feria, lane two, McHigh, lane three, Westlaco, lane four, Vela, fastest qualifier, 3:24.82. Lane five, Pioneer. Lane six, Sherlin. Lane seven, Edinburgh. Lane eight, McAllen Memorial. Meet record in the event, 3 minutes, 18.64. The Rio Grande City, 1986 team. Jay Pena, Jay Ramos, Jay Vela, Jorge Vela, and Ray Ramirez.
We also want to take the time to thank Piaget Memorial and Piaget North for being the hurdle, setting up the hurdle engineers as well as the block setters. Thank you to Piaget North and Piaget Memorial. You guys did an outstanding job. Thank you, guys.
Guns up at the start. Quiet, please.
On your mark.
I mean, they're all within 16.
set.
Results of the girls' 1600 meter relay. Sixth place, Pioneer, 410.20. Fifth place, West Laco at 406.27. Fourth place, McKellen Memorial at 406.21. On the podium, Edinburgh Bella in third place, 405.34. Second place, Mack High at 3:56.85. And your winner, Arlington High School, winning time 3:53.90, a new Meet of Champs record. McCallum Memorial, Sherilyn, and Pioneer. They will be breaking at the flag. Go gradually to lane one. We have Pioneer in the lead. McCallum Memorial in second right now. And we have a crowd going to the next handoff. McCallum Memorial. This is the McKellen Memorial, Pioneer, Mack High, Pioneer, McKellen Memorial, Mack High. Now you got one into the anchor leg. Pioneer, this could be Angel Rodriguez, the anchor, I believe. The memorial might be Mason Vela. Pioneer, McCallum Memorial. Pioneer. West Laco. Like to thank you fans for attending this track meet, probably one of the better meet of champs I have ever been in attendance. We will give out the awards for the 1600 meter relay. There are no team champions in the meet of champions. It's about the individuals. There were a lot of medley's best and a lot of meet records set. If they were to give MVPs, which I hope the association thinks about in the future, that would be beneficial. Be careful on your way home. The district meets begin in 2 weeks. Thank you for your attendance. Results of the boys' 1600 meter relay. Sixth place, La Feria, 330.30. Fifth place, Mackay at 327.77. Fourth place, Edinburgh at 327.73. On the podium, please. Third place, McKellen Memorial at 326.62. Second place, Westlake High School at 325.58. Any winners, Sherilyn Pioneer, winning time 3 minutes 24.32.